Mi nombre es Eusebio Toribio, soy pastor de la Iglesia Bíblica del Cordero de Dios.
This is Pastor Eusebio Toribio, he's a pastor of the church El Cordero de Dios.
En primer lugar, porque esta familia vive en casa prestada, esta casa es de la suegra de la hermana Rosario.
First of all, I chose this family, the reason being that they don't have a home of their own. They're currently living in their mother-in-law's place.
En segundo lugar, porque no han podido ellos construir su propia casa y han estado batallando mucho por la enfermedad de la hermana que se enfermó hace como casi 5 años.
In second place, I chose this family also because they have not been able to build a home of their own. They have a plot of land, but it has been difficult for them, their situation. The lady of the family was diagnosed with cancer about 5 years ago. So, it's been very strenuous, the money is not enough in order for the family to keep up with her. With her medicines and all that.
Durante todo este tiempo, casi 5 años, lo que ellos ganan, están invirtiendo en las medicinas y tratamientos de ella.
The father of the family is really earning. Most of it goes towards the treatment for his wife and the cancer that she is fighting through.
Y también porque han sido colaboradores en la obra misionera, nos apoyó mucho al principio de la Iglesia Bíblica del Cordero de Dios.
And also, this family has been one of those families that in the very beginning when the church was coming about, they were great missionaries and they helped in the establishment of that church, Cordero de Dios.
Y no solo en la Iglesia del Cordero de Dios, sino que en más iglesias aquí en Ciudad Juárez.
Not only at our church, they have been missionaries and have helped a lot of churches, start up or begin their missions.
Lo que yo espero que ellos tengan su propia casa y que la hermana Rosario tenga esa confianza, esperanza, esa paz, esa tranquilidad, que sus hijos van a estar en su propia casa, cualquier cosa que pase, porque la enfermedad es delicada, es cáncer.
He's hoping that once this home gets built, sister Rosario will be at peace, knowing that her children will have a home of their own, in case God decides something else regarding her health. The situation is she's ill and the treatment is not going well, so they want to be able to give her that peace.
Por venir. Mi nombre es Rosario Domínguez de Ramírez. Tengo 55 años.
Good morning and thank you for being here in our home. Her name is Rosario Domínguez and she is what size?
55.
And she is 55 years old.
Mi nombre es Josué Gamayón. Tengo 17 años.
And this is Josué and he is 17 years old.
Tengo otro hijo que es el mayor. Él se llama Elimelec.
And I also have an older son, and his name is Elimelec.
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 Y tiene 18 años.
And he's 18 years old.
Él ahorita no se encuentra aquí en la casa, pero son ellos dos. Y mi esposo, que también ahorita no está, anda trabajando. Él es Hernán Ramírez Cruz, y tiene 47 años de edad.
And also, my husband is here. He's not currently here, he's at work. And his name is Hernán, ¿verdad? Mm-hmm. Sí. Hernán, and he is 47 years old.
Es que no tenemos nosotros casa. Aquí donde estamos viviendo es casa de mi suegra.
We don't have a home of our own. This place that we're living currently right now is my mother-in-law's home.
Me la tiene prestada y pues lo que queremos es tener un lugar que poder decir este es de nosotros.
You know, she loaned it to us, but you know, we would love to have a place of our own. You know, one that we can say that it's ours.
Bueno, sería una alegría muy grande porque pues es, yo creo que el deseo que todos tenemos de poder tener casa propia, aunque sea un lugar pequeño, pero decir aquí es mi casa, aquí es donde yo puedo hacer y deshacer, ¿verdad? Porque aquí pues no se puede.
You know, for me would be, you know, would bring a lot of joy, you know, it's I think it's a fact that she's stating that it's a fact that everybody wishes to have a place of their own. You know, doesn't matter how big or small it is, but something that they can, you know, truly say it's mine and I can do this or do that with it, right?